Bars is Utah's statistically their lowest rated event, but they're top six in the country in everything. They're number one in the country in beam, number three on both vault and floor, and number six on bars.
And remember how she mentioned she has the difficulty. It's more just how perfect can you do the skill. And when we spoke to Tom, he mentioned that she hasn't done the same bar routine yet. I think this one will work for her.
Yeah, well, you go from the Olympics to tour to college.